to our lovely little cabin in Austria. We're actually not too far from Salzburg, but we are kind of in a bit more of a rural setting. We are sort of halfway up a mountain in a beautiful cabin. It's actually attached to a guest house, so there is a guest house right beside it that you can stay in as well. But the cabin is so, so nice. It's just a cute little cabin, perfect for the three of us, me, my other half, and our little dog. And it's just so beautiful. Let me show you what I'm looking at right now, because honestly, this view just doesn't seem real. This is quite literally the view from our door. I am just sat on a little picnic table just outside of the cabin, and I'm so excited that we can wake up to this view. I've got Pumba here with me, so I've actually just put him on a long lead, and then we've got a little, what you call, like a little stick in the ground there that secures the lead. You can see all the cute little sunflowers. That's the guest house over there on the left. And then you can see it's pretty rural. Like, we've actually got, I guess, like farmland, but it's like for, there's cows and stuff in the field to the right. Maybe they've actually gone in for a bit. You can see maybe some of them off in the distance there. And now this bit that's gated here, that's fenced in, there's actually deer. Now, I don't know if I can see any of the deer right now. A lot of them seem to stay like up higher on the land there. But there were cows literally just here a few moments ago. And then in the field over here, there's like ponies and stuff. Oh my gosh, that guy's flying along. I bet that's fun. It is such a class view. I just love it. Let me show you our outside of our cabins. We've got this lounge chair, which I'm just about to chill in. We've got this sort of like outdoor picnic table thing. We can have a little peek inside the cabin. We've got a little sofa here. I actually brought this beanbag. This is from mine. And just because it's an extra seat and space, because obviously the sofa is quite small. And yeah, it's just nice to have. It was actually really handy in the car as well, because we kind of put it in between, put it in the back seat, and Pumba could then like put his paws all over that instead of on the seats and stuff. He's still attached to his lead, but he's come inside. But this is one of my favorite features. I think it's called like a kiln. It's a fire, but obviously has this like outside bit here. You can tell I'm not like a fire expert or anything, but yeah, you basically can light the fire in here, and it's so nice in the evenings because it is kind of cold in the evenings, and it's just nice having really nice heat. The bedroom again is pretty basic, but it's all we need. It's actually kind of like, it's a whole bed, but it's like two separate duvets and stuff, which actually is kind of handy because you then don't like wake your other half up when you're moving about with the duvet. And there's a nice bathroom with a shower. There is a cute little seating area around the table in here as well, like fridge and some presses and stuff. And then a small cooking area. I'm sat in our rental car about to go into Unimart, which is one of the local grocery stores here. And it's just, it's unbelievable where I am right now. Let me just show you the view from the car. Look at this. It is absolutely stunning. Just your, you know, regular backdrop to your local supermarket. One of my favorite things to do when I'm abroad is actually go into the shops and see what they've got, especially just the local food shops. Yeah, just have a little browse around and see what kind of food bits they have. And so far I've really enjoyed the food that we've had, like whether, you know, we've stopped for food or bought some stuff in to cook. So yeah, I'm quite enjoying the different bits that we've found so far. So I'm excited to go in and have a little chill browse around and see all the different bits that I can pick up. So one of our favorite things to have here is the sausages. The sausages are amazing. They've got a big selection. I think I'm gonna go for these bratwurst ones. They look really nice. Like, they've got some herbs and stuff through them as well. So I actually went with the little ones instead, because I think we have some of the big ones already. And I've got a nice big fresh roll. And then I got some yogurts with like fruit stuff on the bottom.
and some cheese.
They have a lot of these kinds of biscuits. They're nearly like a sort of gingerbread. They kind of remind me of Christmas, but they have lots of different types. I think I might go with this one with that has like the fruit stuff inside, because I haven't seen ones like this before. But anytime I've tried this sort of thing, it's always been really nice. So I'm thinking this might be some sort of like coffee creamer. It's not in the fridge though. And they do have some milk here. I'm guessing that's like long life milk. But look at this, it's like cafe milk. Makes me think it's like coffee milk. Maybe like creamer, I'm not sure. It's just strange to me that it's not in the fridge. But I guess maybe again, like it's something like the long life milk. Shopping completed, back in the car now. The weather is so perfect today because it's cold, but it's so sunny and the sun is so warm, which is honestly my perfect kind of weather. So I've got my Trader Joe's bag now full with my groceries. I'm gonna head back. I've actually been sipping on a lovely coffee that I made this morning in my Disney Vacation Club mug. So handy having like a Tervis and just taking my coffee out with me on my shopping. They don't really have like a lot of coffee places around here, like even compared to home, but definitely compared to say like the US, for example. There's not like dedicated coffee shops really that I find. There's some places that might do coffee and then they'll also do like food and stuff, but definitely haven't found like a single coffee place in this area. We did come across like a Starbucks and stuff on our drive down, but yeah, not at all in this area. I don't know if they'd even have a Starbucks, maybe in like Salzburg or something. So like, yeah, no chain like coffee places, so there's nowhere really to just kind of drop in and grab like a cappuccino and stuff, but a lot of the places that do food do nice coffee too.
Sausages and mushrooms are on.
Another day and another trip to the supermarket. Oh, I just restarted the car. Okay, there we go. It's interesting, actually. I've been driving this car, which we rented from the UK, but obviously in Europe you drive on the right hand side of the road. So yeah, it's been interesting being on like the wrong side of the car basically. But I'm actually here at what is Aldi, but it's not called Aldi, it's called Hofer, H-O-F-E-R. I'll show you the sign now, but it's branded the same as Aldi. So I wonder if it's like a sort of, maybe like a smaller version of Aldi. Now there is Aldi here as well, which is confusing because when I looked up Aldi on my Google Maps, because I knew that there was an Aldi here, like in this area, loads of Aldis came up, but also I'm pretty sure this place, when I put in Aldi and the town, this place came up. And it's definitely Aldi, like it's all branded Aldi style. It's just called Hofer. I really wanted to come here because they have a really cool bakery section, and like most Aldis do. So I want to go check that out. But it was actually under refurb, so we tried to pull in here the night we arrived and it was closed. So yeah, now I'll actually get to go in and have a little explore. It's quite early. It is, well, it's 10 to 9. It's actually not as early as I thought, but the two boys my other half and Pumba are asleep, so I thought I would come down and get our fresh bread for the morning, and because I missed out on some good bread, was it yesterday? Not yesterday, because everything was closed on Sunday, FYI. If you come here on a Sunday, literally everything shuts down. Apart from maybe like a couple of restaurants, and there was a cafe that we went to and got some amazing pastries actually. But yeah, so Sunday, literally no shops are open. I think the nearest shop we could go to was like 30 miles away and it was on a motorway, so it was like a services. So that's good to know. But yeah, I'm gonna go in now to Aldi. Now actually today is our last full day here, and really our last day, because we're actually going to shoot off first thing in the morning and head towards Belgium for our stop off on the way home. So I'm not going to get too much, but I am going to get some fresh bread for breakfast. We have run out of tea bags, and we do love a cup of tea, so I might see if they've got some decent tea bags. Although I'm not sure like how big a tea drinkers the Austrians are. Let's find out. Anyway, enough of me babbling, let's go inside. Here is the pastry section. Everything looks amazing. Really tempted by these donuts though. These ones look nice too. This little apple thing. And then they've got the rolls. So I think I'm gonna go with this roll here. And this one looks maybe a little bit hard. And like I say, there's literally tons of bread in this section. Got like cheesy pretzel bread.
Got some other types of rolls, some pretzel rolls. Got some regular ones down here.
Now, it definitely seems like biscuits are a big thing here, like biscuits and little like biscuity type bars and stuff. So I think maybe some of this stuff is, yeah, definitely a Christmas stuff, like so food that you would have, like festive foods, I guess. They definitely seem to be really keen on their biscuits here. We've seen so many different types of biscuits, like different shapes and different fillings and things. So much choice. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at these. They are so cute. Oh my gosh, they are so cute. And they've got Milka. I love Milka chocolate. There's more here. I've got a Santa. I've got a Haribo advent calendar. Not sure I've seen one of those before. Oh, a Milka advent calendar. That is amazing. Ooh, do I need to get one of those? Maybe. Here is a selection of the different like biscuits and stuff they have. They also have some Stroop waffles. I think I might get a little packet of Stroop waffles. Ooh, they've got some premium cookies here. But I am really tempted by these Milka cookies, like wafer Milka, they look really nice. We've made it to the coffee section. There's definitely a huge selection of coffee. I'm not sure I'm seeing tea. I am seeing like herbal teas, like these kind of fruity ones. Oh, maybe this is tea. This looks like tea, right? No, okay, this is definitely coffee. They have like instructions on the back. So that's obviously how you would brew your coffee. I mean, it does actually look like coffee in the picture. Same with that one. Okay, so we've definitely got these kind of tea bags. Just not seeing regular tea bags. There's chamomile. Okay, right, so I mean, it's only a day. He'll have to go without tea today, I'm afraid. I actually am. I'm okay to just have coffee anyway, so it's not too bad. These things, oh my gosh, these things are insane. I guess they're kind of like Cheetos or like, what's the other, like Watsits, but they're so much lighter than Watsits. They just like melt in your mouth. They're so, so good. Oh my gosh, look at the size of these wasabi nuts. I love wasabi. I don't know what kind of nuts they are though. I'm trying to just scour, see if there's anything else we want from this section. I think we're good. There are beers and stuff behind me. I think we have one beer left. So maybe I should grab one bottle of beer. I'm not seeing the kind of ones that we like. There's like a lot of really nice local beers. I'll show you those if I see them. Oh, actually, this is a local beer. Got Gosser, but I like the Kaiser one. Okay, I'm not seeing that one. We have been trying all different types though. These things are insane. So I'm gonna get another box of those. I'm actually tempted to get a second box just to bring home. But this one's kind of open. Okay, I think this one's all right. So here's my little haul. I've got those like Cheeto Friskies, or like the spicier version. They've got paprika on them. But they're not like super hot or anything. They have some mushrooms, paper blades, but also those coconut kisses, two boxes of those. I actually just picked up some Mealworms while I love these. And they're nice like car journey snacks. Some of those Milka biscuits. And a Milka advent calendar. Oh, and of course, what I actually really came for, which is the Red Bull. I'm back at the cabin now. Pumba is just having his little morning wash. There's actually a tractor doing something over there. Not really sure what, actually. but the cows are out in the distance. And then I think these are like mole holes here. So I guess we've got a mole that's been super busy, but we haven't seen him. I think they're nocturnal. Ah, okay. They're actually putting in those like yellow and black posts that you can see along the road there.